Here's our finished shroud. I gotta say, this almost looks factory in a lot of sort of ways, mainly because they used to make factories, and we combine a factory shroud with this, but they used to make them in the early model years in these very squared off designs. But we have it affixed to the brand new radiator, and this will give years a good service. It's been painted inside and out with a wrinkle paint. Brand new radiator itself. You can see the brand new petcock on the bottom for draining. And we have some hoses that we have, and we sandblasted a T, and we're just working with that right now. We're waiting for a few hoses to come in, so we're that's going to be fine. And we'll get this back in. So we're excited the way this came out. It's good.